On the 17th May 1959, we witnessed a new low in moral decline. A 32-year-old man from Antigua became the victim of an infamous murder. This young man had just been to hospital at the Paddington General, having been injured doing carpentry. Before he got home, he was attacked, but the authorities denied the fact that the act was motivated racially. It was the turning of the tide when the whole community cried, "We must learn to live side by side. Humanity can't be denied." Since Kelso Cochran died, since Kelso Cochran died, nothing has been quite the same. And for us his tragedy lit a burning flame. Since Kelso Cochran died, we only follow our aim to bear no more insults or shame. We've been here for many a century, part of the fabric of this great country, yeah. Since Kelso Cochran died, only trying to reclaim some respect for his memory and name. The 58 race riots had caused such a fuss. Notting Hill area was notorious, so this tragic story became national news, which some politicians saw fit to abuse. There was then no law against racism, the product of differentism, which is fear of what we don't understand. So a right-wing national party, forerunners of the BNP, declared we were unwelcome in this land. It was the turning of the tide when the whole community cried, "We must learn to live side by side. Humanity can't be denied." Since Kelso Cochran died, nothing has been quite the same. And for us his tragedy lit a burning flame. Since Kelso Cochran died, we only follow our aim to bear no more insults or shame. We've been here for many a century, part of the fabric of this great, great, great country. But since Kelso Cochran died, we only trying to reclaim some respect for his memory and name. Whoa, 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 whoa. Brother Stanley came over to find any clues to help him achieve peace of mind. He paid Kelso's fare to the United Kingdom, but he missed the funeral, no money to come. There's a wall of silence to this day. People know but they will not say. A motiveless crime which made no sense. The case was reviewed 2003, but the judges all agree there is still insufficient evidence. It was the turning of the tide when the whole community cried, "We
must learn to live side by side.
Humanity can't be denied. Since Kelso Cochrane died,
since Kelso Cochrane died,
nothing has been quite the same. And for us his tragedy lit a burning flame.
Since Kelso Cochrane died,
we only follow our aim.
To bear no more insults or shame.
We've been here for many a century. Yes, we have now. Part of the fabric of this great country.
Since Kelso Cochrane died,
we only trying to reclaim some respect for his
memory and name.
Racist movements started from that time, and racial incitement was declared a crime. First Race Relations Act followed a campaign against discrimination, humanity's bane. When Claudia decided to have carnival, it was just to show one and all that we are human beings, as you can tell. Notting Hill now have plenty tried, more than anyone can describe, and we get on with one another quite well. Oh yeah,
it was the turning of the tide
when the whole community cried,
we must learn to live side by side.
Humanity can't be denied. No, no. Since Kelso Cochrane died,
since Kelso Cochrane died,
nothing has been quite the same. And for us his tragedy lit a burning flame.
Since Kelso Cochrane died,
we only follow our aim.
To bear no more insults or shame.
We've been here for many a century. Oh yes, part of the fabric of this great, great, great country.
Since Kelso Cochrane died,
we are only trying to reclaim some respect for his
memory and name.